for one low price. TCM's Greatest Classic Legends Collection. Available now at shop.tcm.com and Barnes & Noble DVD locations.
Yes, there are thousands in our family. Their work is an integral part of what will be the best picture of the year and of every picture of every year. The award that is about to be given them is a tribute to each and every one of them. The best motion picture is...
Hi there, thanks for joining me on Turner Classic Movies. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. Robert Osborne has the night off, so I get to bring you the films of tonight's 31 days of Oscar Festival. All of tonight's movies are Oscar nominees and winners from the mid-30s. Up next, an Oscar winner that went on to become one of the most popular comedies of the 1930s. From Columbia in 1937, Cary Grant stars with Irene Dunne and Ralph Bellamy in The Awful Truth. This is one of the movies that defines the screwball comedy genre. Grant and Dunne play a divorced couple who still share custody, not of children, but of a dog. As a result, they're unable, perhaps unwilling, to stay out of each other's lives, especially when each of them starts dating again. The script is based on a play that premiered on stage 15 years earlier. The play had already been turned into a movie twice, but director Leo McCary brought an entirely new feel to the story by emphasizing the comedy. McCary encouraged his actors to improvise, both with their lines and with their actions. The rule on the set of The Awful Truth was simple. If you think it might be funny, then give it a shot. As you'll see, the freedom McCary gave his actors paid off, and this comedy earned Leo McCary a Best Director Oscar. The film earned 6 nominations overall, including Best Actress for Irene Dunne, Best Supporting Actor for Ralph Bellamy as her hapless suitor, and a Best Picture nod for the film. From 1937, with a cast that also includes Asta from the Thin Man series in the role of the family dog, Mr. Smith. Here's The Awful Truth.